many different ways can you praise God? Are there any way, any different ways by which you express your praise to Him and worship Him? There are several scriptural expressions of praise to Him. And the very common one is, of course, singing. We can sing our praise to God. Psalm 47 and verse 6 says, "Sing praises to God, sing praises. Sing praises to our King, sing praises." So heartfelt words of praise that are spoken, of course, are very meaningful. But when there is a melody to enhance it and when we sing it, it is from the depths of our heart. It is intermingled with our emotion, and we are able to communicate or express that praise wholly, fully, with all our hearts. So singing is a very scriptural expression of praise to God. Shouting is also a very valid scriptural expression of praise to God. When do we shout? When we are excited. When do we shout? When we are celebrating. Psalm 95 and verse 1 says, "Oh, come, let us sing to the Lord. Let us shout joyfully to the rock of our salvation." Shouting is in celebration. Shouting is when we are full of joy. To shout is also a battle cry. It's a war cry. You shout. And when we shout our praise to God, when we shout our praise, we experience something in the spiritual realm. There is a breakthrough in the spiritual realm, very much similar to what Joshua and the Israelites experienced at Jericho. So shouting is a valid expression of praise. Clapping of our hands is again an expression of praise to God. Psalm 47 and verse 1 says, "Oh, clap your hands, all you peoples. Shout to God with a voice of triumph." When do we clap our hands? We clap our hands in excitement, out of joy. We clap our hands to recognize. We clap our hands to applaud someone. Recognize the accomplishments of someone. When we clap, we are not just keeping in time with a song, but we are actually applauding God. So clapping our hands is a very valid expression, a scriptural expression of praise to God. Lifting up of our hands is also a scriptural expression of worship. Psalm 134 and verse 2 says, "Lift up your hands in the sanctuary and bless the Lord." Now this lifting up of hands has different meanings. We lift our hands as an act of surrender. We lift our hands reaching out to our Heavenly Father. And we lift up our hands to receive something from Him, to symbolically receive something from our God. So lifting up our hands is again a scriptural expression of worship. When we play musical instruments, that is again an expression of praise and worship to God. Psalm 33 and verse 3 says, "Sing to Him a new song, play skillfully with a shout of joy." So when we play on our music instruments, it is again an expression of praise to God. We may not be able to say it in words, but we do it with music. And music has different emotions, and we can bring out an emotion of joy. We can bring out an emotion of faithfulness. It bring out an emotion of love and adoration just by playing on our instruments. So when we play with our musical instrument, it's an expression of praise to God. Now, these are several expressions that we looked at. So I just want to encourage you and to challenge you and to inspire you to stretch and go beyond the expression of praise that you are currently, that you currently do or that you are comfortable with, and go beyond that and maybe shout out praise. Go beyond that and lift your hand up to God in praise. Let's pray. Father, we thank you that as we worship you, we can really look at all these scriptural expressions of praise, and we can be free in your presence. And I pray, God, in the days ahead that you will just lead us into greater liberty and freedom in expressing our praise to God, in expressing our praise to you. We thank you in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.